Kumusta? How are you guys? Ito ako at ako'y just kahit ano, mag-experiment na naman ako. Leftovers ng pasta. Tapos meron pa rin natirang chicken breast strip. So, wala ko na paano gagawin kung luto. My daughter already cooked the rest and she figure probably need a few if I want to cook something, so that's good. So, I don't know why. Pero, yun lang natin. I'm gonna cook it again with the tawag na dito, bread, wine, or blackberry wine. Ay, kalagi ako na. Hindi pa ako umiinom nito na baglang ko na yung sinasabi ko. So anyway, ano lang ako? I don't know, I'm just gonna cook it there. The red wine. I don't know what I'm doing really. Basta, sarap ng amoy. I'm just gonna put some seasoning. I'm gonna put some garlic powder. Like this one, black pepper, guys. It's very experiment. Maglagay, let's put some lemon pepper. Red pepper or chili flakes. May spices ng konti. Tinabako lang ng konti. Just put them down a little bit. So then, let's put some...
I don't know what else to put.
Some garlic pepper. Seasoning. I haven't put no salt yet, so... putting the rambadero here, guys. Just whatever I have here. It's this one right here. Beet seasoning, the zone complete. So, put some of this. Sorry, guys, my spices are talaga. Let's put some of this right here. Mm-hmm.
So lulutuin lang natin siya ng konti. You can tell it's already cooked. Luto lang natin sa, I just cook it in the red wine. Cooking it in red wine. This is a tenderloin chicken breast. So, madali lang siyang maluto. I don't know the taste yet. This should be ready for, cook it on the red wine. Cooking it with red wine. So that should already cook. Then all I have to do is put some, go ahead and put this pasta. Just gonna go ahead and put it on. So I'm gonna just cover it to get that. I mean, there's still some juice in it.
Go ahead and close it, and we'll be back.
Open. Check it out. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off and let it cook because pasta already cooked and. Some black pepper, and that's it. I think this is cooked. Madali ang cooker boy quick. It's leftovers. So, chicken should be cooked already. Chicken breast. And that's it.
Bon appetit.
Okay guys, that's it. It's very simple leftovers. The pasta. And I have some spinach. And I have like the tenderloin chicken breast.